for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, he managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown. Cattle mutilations.
Thank you.
dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from
coming upstairs. I have three locks down over everything.
Yeah, she's down here. I'm upstairs. Well,
getting blood.
Okay, we're all here.
Yeah, if you haven't fed Grandpa, I'll feed him.
I see two downstairs. I'm chasing Sony right now. He's dead. I'm coming back now. I think they're scared. They're both in the basement. Scrawny and someone else. I got 100 barrels for Grandpa. Okay, I'm there.
Yeah, I don't see him.
Nah, he's not yet. Okay, I'm gonna give my blood to Grandpa.
I think you're upstairs.
Wow, she's far. Is that Barry or where?
She is by the well. By the, yeah.
Is she out?
No. Fuck. What? Got her.
Get her. It's all you guys. Get her. Have fun. Come back, Hitch. I'm letting you have the kill. Yeah.
Thank you. You're a very good Leatherface. And Hitchhiker, that was a great trap.
GG, guys.
GG's.